Yo, man, you know what it is, man. We back at it like a crack addict on a craftmatic, man. It's your boy, the one, the most, the one who does it the most, man. Inno ill, how you feel? My songs are worth more than a value meal if you value real. Now, people, we got another one coming, man. We got Uncle Murder in the building, man. We got Uncle Murder in the building. And you know what he about to do. He said he wasn't going to do it, but he said he was capping. And he kept it real, and he said that, nah, I got the wrap-up for you niggas. I got something for you niggas. So he said, he gonna drop the wrap-up no matter what. So we like, I bet you gonna drop the wrap-up, then we gonna wrap it up as a gift. He wrapped up at the right time, because it's Christmas and all that shit, passing all that shit. So, without further ado, like, share, subscribe, all that good shit. We gonna get right into it. We gonna see what you talking about.
You know every year at the top of the year is my time. Y'all be waiting for me to talk reckless, respectfully. Do I entertain y'all with my disrespect, respectfully?
Cool Sean on the beat, by the way.
Lil Nas X gon' catch A's and die like Easy E.
He said what? You go hear that one more time. That's beautiful. He just went right into it.
Y'all be waiting for me to talk reckless, respectfully. Do I entertain y'all with my disrespect, respectfully?
Cool Sean on the beat, by the way.
Lil Nas X don't catch A's and die like Easy E.
This can't be. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We take that back here. What the fuck going on?
Listening to talent creative music. That's what DJ Khaled said. Oh. I know he don't like losing. How he get the number one album over Khaled when he be out here tossing other niggas salad?
Oh my god.
Today matters. Today is the day I disrespect a whole bunch of rappers respectfully. I don't care who niggas down with. I'm violating them if they was out here doing clown shit. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
I know what happened. Y'all know what happened. Y'all heard what happened.
Talk about it. It's what it is.
Crazy, sick, crazy. Woo. Woo. Can't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no rap friends left because all this shit I pop.
I don't.
And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. Bobby Smurda came home. Cravo picked him up in the jet. Ready. He happy to be home. My nigga ain't stopped dancing yet. He did the crime, missed some extra time. Well, he got to prove. What? So every chance he get, he's showing off his new dance moves. Good to see my nigga home getting back to us.
Facts. Shout out to Bobby, man. A lot of niggas was on Bobby about, you know, he back from upstate. He dancing funny, man. The bitch is like when you move your waist, man. You got to dance in that box. You practicing, you know what I'm saying? So, y'all niggas talking about his foodie, but the bitches love it. Trust me. Go take that part back.
My nigga stopped dancing. He did the crime, missed some extra time. Well, he got to prove. So, every chance he get, he's showing off his new dance moves. Good to see my nigga home getting back to a bag. If my show is called the Red Table, that's a red flag. Jade out here, still make your wheel look stupid.
Mm. If a table is called, if a show is called Red Table, that's a red flag. Oh my god. Oh my god. He disrespecting niggas going in. He going in already. Good God. Niggas said Kanye was just using the backpacks. How don't you like backpack rap when that's the type of message that got us free, man? That got us to the point where we can, I guess, go to white restrooms and do little things and, you know, not have our own community again. That's a different story. But yeah.
He was using them backpack rappers the whole time. I ain't a fan of that backpack rap neither. You never hear Talib Kweli coming out my speaker.
I don't think Kanye was using the back rap, the backpack rap shit. I think Kanye was a backpack rapper, but he also wanted to talk that fly shit too. He was really both. He came from the struggle. He knew the message, but he also liked to be flashy. I don't think he used the back rap, the backpack rapper lane. Or if he did, then that's some genius, scary shit, because you may hit records off of faking it. But I think that's what he wanted to do. He just means that don't classify me as a backpack rapper. I feel that.
Facts. He tried to fuck up Cam Raw Drip. Cam kicked him aggressively in the chest a little bit. Can't describe the energy that night New York felt. Niggas booed Cam Raw for a minute, they caught themselves. Like, yeah. Pull up. Put some respect on my nigga name. It was dope here, Jay-Z. Shout out that nigga Dame. Fat Joe versus Ja Rule was an ass special. They said Ja won, but Joe was super disrespectful.
He won.
Let's rewind it back to what Joey Crack said. He said Lil Mo and Vita look like crack ass. Caught them dusty in front of the guard.
Dope head Jay-Z, hold on. Oh, you say that. Maybe call them nappy headed bitches or some. Man, this guy just spitting so much facts in an elegant, fabulous way. You y'all niggas haven't give Uncle Murder his credit and his card. We gotta give it to him right now, man. Give him his flowers now. He been should have got his flowers. This guy is a spitter. He going in, he killing shit, man. He killing it, man. Shout out to Uncle Murder, man. Keep putting your foot on these niggas next, man.
Kim K done with Kanye is official. She just filed for a divorce. She found to be single. But that nigga Kanye West really love her. He went and brought a house directly across the street from her. She could do her, but not in the crib he built. Kim K gon' fuck around, get Pete Davidson killed. Bitch and Pete pulling up in Kim K Ray. And Ye walk across the street and punch him in his face. Drake and Kanye dead if they fake beef. Did a concert that looked like Versus without Swiss Beats. Drake and Swiss got beef, so they cut my nigga out.
He said Kanye and Drake, you did it, they fake beef. That's funny, hear that one more time.
Walk across the street and punch him in his face. Drake and Kanye did it, they fake beef. Did a concert that looked like Versus without Swiss Beats. Drake and Swiss got beef, so they cut my nigga.
I said that shit was like Versus. I said that Drake and Kanye shit was like Versus. It was Versus.
Not a big fan of his, the streets don't rock with him. That be Elliot and B, not giving all of those props to him. So when he talk tough, we don't believe what he's saying. His father, cop, and his brother down with the DA. I ain't like his reaction when Nas won the Grammy. He never
lost. He give academics his props right there. Buying calling on Freddie Gibbs and all that. Hey, that's day beef, but the way he put that in that rhyme was dummy.
We don't believe what he's saying. His father, cop, and his brother down with the DA. I ain't like his reaction when Nas won the Grammy. I know I ain't the only one that's
never lost in court because law enforcement is his family. This guy's doing too much disrespect.
Freddie album may deserve to be Grammy nominated. No, do y'all know what today is? Cause today matters. Today is the day I disrespect a whole bunch of rappers respectfully.
The whole album right here.
Down when I'm violating them if they was out here doing clown shit. Come on, man. I know what happened. Y'all know what happened. Y'all heard what happened. I said I wasn't gonna do it. Niggas knew I was capping. Cap. Crazy, sick, crazy. Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no rap friends left, cause all this shit I pop. I don't. And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not not being cool with niggas, so listen up. I'm in the booth right now and feel like I'm getting fucking sick. I caught the Omarion virus recording this fucking shit. The Brooklyn Nets let Kyrie get back on the team, even after he refused to take the vaccine. He can't play no home games, fuck it, it's all good. Stand on what you believe in like Martin Luther King would. Free 7G, the gang can't wait to have you back. Sleepy hole in the day, he just got another platinum plaque. Seth broke a nigga, George, yeah, I heard what happened. Eli Frost got locked up for shooting in Manhattan. Free K Flock, I hope the homie beat the case. He had a mask on, how they know, but Sim they ain't see his face. Being Memphis niggas in the hood, new favorite show. You can't stop the rain, that Lamar nigga had to go. That was playing, y'all doing that dumb crate challenge. Hurting yourself, making it to the top to lose your balance. Dummy. Squid Games was the most watched show on Netflix ever. LeBron James said he thought it could've ended better. Niggas really out here getting knocked out by Jake Paul.
I ain't watched that quick Squid Game bullshit. I was like, fuck that shit. When it comes up, it's overhyped like that. Then I see the screenshots, then I see all that shit, then I'm like, nah, niggas is going too hard on that shit for no reason.
Lost again, but it was a fucking brawl. They was knocking each other out. He really gave it his all. Couldn't get him to stay down when he had made him fall. Rest in peace to Kruger. Brooklyn lost a legend. It don't even seem real. It was so unexpected. I'm retiring for real. Man, it's simply too sad to say. Now I gotta admit to how the homie DMX passed away. X was a one-on-one, could never be duplicated.
I'm retiring for real?
Lost again, but it was a fucking brawl. They was knocking each other out. He really gave it his all. Couldn't get him to stay down when he had made him fall. Rest in peace to Kruger. Brooklyn lost a legend. It don't even seem real. It was so unexpected. I'm retiring for real. Man, it's simply too sad to say. Now I gotta admit to...
Last time, Uncle Murda. This can't be the last time. This can't be the last time. You gotta drop some more, Uncle Murda. This can't be the last time. I don't believe that this is the last time. I think you just saying this and you gonna drop it again. I hope you capping. nigga stupid. Nigga sampled the shit from the movie. Oh, man. Listen, that was dope. Make sure y'all check that out. Make sure y'all watch that. Make sure y'all share that. That was great, man. I'm sorry to hear that as your last time doing this, Uncle Murda, but we hope you can come back and, you know, bless all of us with your reviews, man. But this is the last year. This was a good one. I appreciate y'all watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, all that good thing. Comment below what new song that just dropped that's popular that people know of. That just dropped in the last 2-4 days, 3 days, or whatever, or just dropped that you would like me to review. Drop the comment below, and I'm going to check it out for myself, and I'll see if I'm going to do it, all right? You already know. Peace.